Remember in Star Wars A New Hope, Han Solo brags that the Millennium Falcon can make the Kessel Run in just 12 parsecs? The Kessel Run being the hyperspace smuggling route out of Kessel that usually takes 18 parsecs. So naturally, most viewers thought that a parsec was a measurement of time. But of course, it's actually a measurement of distance. And since it's more dangerous to navigate through hyperspace in a straight path, the shorter the travel distance, the more impressive, or so the story goes. In any case, that still doesn't explain what a parsec is. So what is a parsec? A parsec is short for parallax of 1 arcsecond, and it's a unit of measurement designed to measure the distance of stars from our sun. Imagine you're an astronomer looking up at the night sky and trying to determine how far away a star is. It's a daunting task, since they all look like white dots in the sky. Well, astronomers propose that we take 2 pictures of the same star 6 months apart and compare them. So you're taking a picture at one point in Earth's orbit around the sun, and another at the other end of that orbit. Now, because you're taking 2 shots of the same object in 2 different places, the star will seem like it moved compared to others far away. This movement is called parallax, and 1/2 of the angle created by this movement is called the parallax angle. Astronomers will count the pixels between the target star's movement and calculate the parallax angle using the specifications of the equipment they used. Given that the distance between Earth and the Sun is defined to be 1 astronomical unit, 1 parsec is defined to be the distance between the target star and the Sun, if the parallax angle is 1 arcsecond. Pretty convenient, isn't it? So all you need to know to measure the distance of a star from our Sun is to measure the parallax angle, and the rest is just good old high school trigonometry. Do the calculations, and 1 parsec comes out to be about 206,264 astronomical units, or about 31 petameters. And since a light year is about 9.5 petameters, 1 parsec comes out to be about 3.26 light years. So what Han Solo was actually saying is, hey, I only had to travel 39 light years to smuggle spices out of Kessel, when every other common criminal had to travel 59. So how was Han Solo able to pull this off? Well, in Solo, A Star Wars Story, they explained this was made possible due to the new navigational charts downloaded from L337. So I guess whenever Han mentions the Kessel Run, he's actually bragging about how good his charts are. Good for you, Han. Stick side.